Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome to another mystery unboxing, and this time I got a big old package right here. Look at this. Look at this big old bitch. This is from, it's not actually that big, but it's heavy. This is from my boy Loophole572. He sent me a package filled with stuff. I have no idea what's in it. Kind of similar to the mystery unboxing I did a few weeks ago from my boy Sigma. He sent me... Just watch the unboxing. I don't even remember what I titled it. It's a weird mystery unboxing. I don't know. But it's similar to this. I mean, similar to that. Loophole sent me a package filled with random stuff except one thing. There is one thing in here that I knew he was sending me because I asked him to get it for me at PlayStation Experience because he went. That's what it's called, right? PSX? Whatever. Or Expo? I don't know. It's an experience. Yeah, whatever. Fuck, I don't care. And he got me this. Yeah, so let's open this. I have no idea what's in here besides that one thing. I'm just going to start randomly pulling stuff out of this box right here. Look at it. Back. He's back. All right, here we go. All right. It's heavy, so I know the one thing I know of is not that heavy, so. Okay. Oh, it has a note right in the front. All right. I guess I could show this. You know what, let me just rip this part off. Yeah, I'm not gonna reuse this box, so. Just go rip his. Come on, get the fuck off. Okay. I ripped off his address so I can do this. Look, this is what I see. I don't know what the hell it is, but it's a note. Please. What the hell does it say? Alright, I'm gonna take the note out, but I'm not gonna look what's inside. Please. Read and do a mystery unboxing. Okay, well, I'm already doing that. I'm not looking. It says Crank 2 High Voltage. Great movie. I don't think he... don't worry, I'm not even gonna... Dear Gore, I still remember when you... Oh, hashtag Gore Crate, it says on the top. Dear Gore, I still remember when you blocked me on YouTube for saying your 9.5 out of 10 review for Portal 2 was shit. Oh, how times have changed. Yeah, now I talk to him all the time, and he's still fucking with me, though. Inside this box is the item you were asking for, a PlayStation Experience 2016 version of... I'm not going to say it. There are a lot more random items in the box, and I suggest you search up and down and all around for hidden surprises. I hope you enjoy this. Signature hashtag Gore Crate, and I want to give a shout-out to my boy Sigma, HD, Sam, Guru, Gory, and the Sons of Kojima... Remember to blow on the cartridges. Oh shit, he got me a cartridge. Loop from Loophole 572. P.S. One of the games included. I hope you can play on Shit Games Done Quick. All right. P.S.S. I'm not gonna read that. No, I'm just kidding. The Witcher 3 and Les Mis are both still awful. Man, that's his opinion. Shitty opinions. Hashtag Gore Crate. Thanks for your friendship over the years. Aw, thanks, buddy. Hashtag loophole screaming. Hashtag gore is a meme. Hashtag beat up Matt. Oh shit. I know a lot of Matts that need to get beat up. No. Hashtag the candy guy. Hell yeah. Hashtag Lucha Fury. Oh, this is upside down. Hashtag Sigma the ad playing god. Hashtag Call of War is the cartel. Hashtag bring back box art reviews. Hashtag fairy tale fights. Or frights. That's what he says all the time. All right, thank you. That was a nice little note here. Nothing too personal on it, so I can show it. Here you go. All right, so there's a game in here. Well, there's two games, actually, I know of at least. So there's definitely one game. I think he said games, though, and he said something about cartridge. All right, I'm just going to get in here. All right, first thing is, all right, this is the thing I knew. Yeah, this is the thing I knew he was going to send me. This is, of course, Oddworld, Stranger's Wrath, PlayStation Experience, PS Vita version. Blue cover variant. Thank you so much. And thank you for the nice letter and all that stuff. Thank you so much. I'm happy that I have this in my collection because I love this game. And when I heard there was a special edition, I was like, oh, I definitely have to get that. I'm going to put this in my limited run games collection. And he also sent me this, which is cool. Thank you. Thank you very much. All right. Now everything else is a mystery. All right. What is this? Oh, cool. He sent me Project Cars, a steelbook? Or is it the actual game? No, it's the... Oh, shit. What the fuck? Oh, Yeah, I got a... There's a bunch of stuff in here. I got... All right, I got a reservation card for the Phantom Pain. There you go, for Target. Did I say Target already? If you reserve... If you put $1 down and you pick up the game, you get a $5 gift card from Target. I remember these. I never did them, but I remember them. a DC Superheroes Lego, which is... oh, it's not open. Should I open it? I'm going to open it. Should I open it? I don't know. Yeah, he didn't open it. I'm gonna, you know what? I'm going to open it a little bit. Let's see what I got. Alright. Oh, man, I got a... Who the fuck is that? Oh, it's just this guy. Whoever that is. This guy. Is that supposed to be... Who the hell is that supposed to be? Is that supposed to be flat? No. I'm sure he's like Kid Crimson or some shit. That's what it is, anyway. Here's all little pieces. There you go. Here's all his remains. I'll bury his ass. Put him back in there. There you go. Get in there. There you go. Alright. Got a code for the Killzone trilogy? Is this actually... This is probably used already. Includes all Killzone 2 and Killzone 3 multiplayer map packs. Oh, that's kind of cool. It's expired, but that's cool. I'll leave that in there. I'm sure you used it already. The Three Stooges in color. So I'm assuming it's just some Three Stooges skits. At first when I saw that, I thought it was the fucking new movie. That's cool. Three Stooges, you know, we'll do that for Shit Games Done Quick. It's not a game, it's a thing. Alright, and then Project Cars. I actually have this game, so now I have the Steelbook. Alright, next thing is... Oh, shit. This is what he wants us to do for Shit Games Done Quick. This is Garfield Lasagna World Tour. I know why he sent me a lasagna thing. I get it. I get your Sons of Kojima shit. Garfield, there you go. It's complete in box, finally. One of the, rarer than Rule of Rose, if you believe it or not. Thank you. Oh, shit, oops. We will play it. That will definitely get played. What's this? Oh, a Sharpie? Got a Sharpie. Wait, hold on. It's new. New Sharpie. Oh, that would actually, that would have been helpful before I opened the box so I could scribble out his address. Actually, you know what, let me do it right now. There you go, just in case someone goes through my trash. Here you go. You never know. It works. Oh, when it dries, you can see through it. Oh, whatever. I tried. Hopefully no one comes knocking. Alright, next thing is... What the fuck? Oh, The Dark Knight on DVD, but I'm sure it's not in there. I'm sure it's something else. The Dark Knight isn't here. Oh, Buzz Lightyear of Star Command. The Adventure Begins. 70-minute runtime. This is good. I'm glad I got this. I also got shitty-ass Dark Knight. Who gives a fuck? Buzz Lightyear. To infinity and beyond. Oh, I'm crushing my odd world. Put that over. All right. What else we got here? Oh, fuck. We got Rad Racer on NES. Look at this, man. I don't have Rad Racer. I love Rad Racer when I was younger. I'm sure it's shit now. Rad Racer. Great, great classic game. That's, again, probably shit now. But thank you. That's cool. I haven't seen one napkin or receipt yet. I've seen only useful things, like a NES game. Thank you. I appreciate it. What is this? It's an action. What the fuck is going on here? Oh, well, I'm going to put this in my room somewhere. It's a... I don't even know. Hold on, I'm posing it. It's an action figure. I don't want to show it yet until I'm done laughing. Okay. It's a Halo figure of a Spartan with boots on. Pinkish, man, more close to purple boots on. Now what I want to know is where the boots came from. Like, this makes sense to me. These, I don't know where he got these from. They look like... I don't know. They look like they might belong to, like, some, like, superhero action figure or something. I don't know. The way they look. They don't look like Barbie shit. I don't know. But I'll be leaving that on. You know, I'll put this right. Oh, get the fuck out of here, Mega Man. I'll put this right here. Right in front of Soldier 76. I'm sure he's going to fall in a second. There you go. All right. Oh, don't want to look in. Damn, there's a lot of stuff in here. What is this? Oh, shit. He sent me a Windjammers wristband. Oh, and it has a bunch of... It has something in there. Oh, my God. Oh, I think I found where the boots came from. Oh, no. No. The mom for Rugrats. It was inside the wristband. Well, I mean, you're already out Sigma at this point. Sigma, like, you better step up his game for his next one. He's going to send me another one, by the way, Sigma. So you better up his game, because I already got, I got Windjammers. Yeah. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Fuck yeah, Windjammers. I'm actually looking forward to that game. I've heard it's great. I'm going to, I don't know, did I fuck up the head? No, that's right. That's what she, there you go. I'll put this somewhere. Yeah. Can hang out right here. That's a terrifying figure. All right. Next. It's a... what? It's an ad for Fable 2. Fable 2 is a great game. In my opinion, at least. What is this? Oh, yeah. I remember these things. They used to... This is a Burger King thing, right? I think. Or McDonald's. One of the... Yeah, it's Burger King. I remember. I remember these. I used to have them. I used to have, like, all of them. It lights up. It's a little, like, collectible card thing. It's not card, actually. You know. Looks like he's frozen in carbonite, but, you know, it's cool. I like this. Thank you. Blast from the past. What is this? What the hell? The fuck? It's a Google Glass? Is that what this is? I think so. It says, cut. Wait, hold on. There's a button attached to it that says, it's from Just Dance 2014. Just Dance 2014. It says, cut rugs, not throats. I mean, got me there. I guess I'll cut some rugs. I'm sure that's great. Did Ubisoft actually make this? It's probably like an E3 or something like that. I don't think he's been to E3, but I'm sure this is like a convention thing. Alright, that's cool. And I got a... It looks like one of those cardboard Google Glass things. Or Google Glass things. That is... It's filled with candy. I don't know if you can see. There's a Crunch Bar there. I'm going to open it. Oh, that's Velcro. Okay. Yep, it's filled with candy. It's Skittles. Got some Skittles. Got a Crunch Bar. Oh, I got some M&M's. Is it peanut? No, no peanut. That's a yellow package. Skittles again. Oh, I got a secret Kit Kat in here. Shit. And I got a Crunch. And now I have a Google Glass. A Google Glass. So, I mean, now I can experience VR. Real VR. Fuck PSVR. That's not real. That's real. All right. Thank you. That's great. All right. Next thing is... Oh, fuck yeah. The voiceover pack for Resident Evil 6. The dumbest fucking thing I've ever seen in my life. Not the... You know, not this. You know, because not because he put it in the box. The second disc for Resident Evil 6 makes no sense on 360. I don't know if it has two discs on PS3. I don't think it does. But... It's just the voiceover pack. It's just so you can hear it in, you know, different languages. I wish it also... I don't think it includes English. But I wish if you didn't install this and you played the first disc, it just didn't have any audio or it didn't have any voices. So no one was talking. That would have been better. Especially since the voice acting was shit. But thank you. I love the randomness. Oh, this looks like a DS game. Oh, fuck yeah, Carnival Games! Ooh, it feels like something else is in there. It's a little heavy. Too heavy for a DS game. What's in here? Yep, I knew it. There is a Disney Channel's Hits. Take one. Not take two. Take one. And Carnival Games is in there. I'm gonna add that to my collection. I got a nice DS collection. And now I have a good Disney Channel Hits collection. I'll put this on my iPod. I'll rip it right onto there. All right. Oh, my God. There's a lot of stuff in here. Hey, look. This is the Burger King bobblehead. I always wanted a bobblehead of the Burger King. Thank you. Thank you so much. At this point, I don't even know what to say. He just put so much random shit. Why all this stuff was in his room? You know what? I'm glad. Oh, he has like little pegs on the bottom. Hopefully he stays.
Here you go. This fucking king is terrifying. Oh my God, let me pick up Garfield.
So I don't forget about it and step on it. All right. Oh my God, we're not even close. Yeah, we're kind of close to the bottom, but there's still a lot of stuff. What is this? Oh, it's a... Oh, look, it's a Jurassic World Lego set. Look at that. Only 6 to 12 feet? Oh, no, 6 to 12 ages. 29 pieces. I was about to say, it felt like way more than 29. And we were 6 to 12. Cool. Thank you. Actually, I have a cousin that loves Legos and loves Jurassic World, so I might give that to him. Yeah. Thank you. What else? Now I know how people like Mega 64 feel when they just get random shit. It's one of those Call of Duty things you buy at GameStop and they send like part of the proceeds to an actual veteran. For veterans to get jobs. That's cool. There you go. So now I can go around my town like the cool guy I am and wear this and pretend that I donated even though I didn't. There you go. Thank you. Next thing. Oh my God. Another fucking Mario amiibo. I swear to God, I'm gonna be able to like melt these down at one point and just make a coffee table out of them. I have like four of these now. Sigma sent me one without the fireball, or without the whole hand, actually. I think the fireball and the hand included was gone. And now I have one complete perfect, but now I have two of them, or three of them that are perfect. One of them's fucked up. Thank you. Another Mario amiibo. Oh my God. What's next? Oh shit. Alright, I'm not a big Simpsons guy, so I don't know who this character is. From Simpsons. I used to watch him when I was a kid, but I do not watch anymore, and I do not have a, wait, is he even Simpsons? Yeah, he is, I think. Yeah, he's Simpsons. I mean, he's yellow. I don't know why I asked that, but, I didn't want to make an ass of myself, just in case he's like some fucking cartoon I don't know. But he's a Loophole's a big Simpsons guy, so there you go. Thank you. Thank you. Put him right next to, I can't remember the mom's name. All right, from Rugrats. All right, next is, what is this? Okay. Oh, fuck. Kangaroo Jack. I got Kangaroo Jack. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, bitch. Kangaroo Jack. There's something else in here, isn't there? No? I think it's just Kangaroo Jack. He's not fucking around with this. Oh, wait. There is. It's Call of Duty World at Warfare. World at War. Yeah, World at Warfare. World at War Games for Windows manual. Thank you. Now I have a complete World at War. I just need the game, the box, and the cover art, and then I have a complete collection. But here you go. Look at that. Perfect condition Kangaroo Jack. That's mint. That's quality. Yo, this is out of print, so, you know, this is rare. I actually have a copy of Kangaroo Jack because my other boy, Samuel, sent me it as a joke for Christmas. I sent him a real gift, and he sent me a fake one. So, you know, that's just how it is. Thank you. Thank you. This is a part of a much better bundle, so I'm not that upset. Next thing is... Oh, look, he sent me Straight Outta Compton. Just kidding. It's Disaster Movie. Another thing I have on DVD. You know why I have this on DVD? Is because my parents are dumb. They got it for me for Christmas because they're dumb. So now I have two copies of Disaster Movie on DVD. I mean, at least send me the Blu-ray. Come on. So I get to see that laziness and high definition on my 4K TV. What else is in here? I like how you put the freaking Blu-ray
He was just looking around his room. He's like, oh, I can't. I'm gonna fuck with him. And it worked. What is this? Oh, fuck yeah. What the fuck? It's an advertisement. I just got $250 million. Look at that. Oh, I'm gonna cash that in easily. Bank of West Fargo. I'll fucking do that. $250,000. Awesome. Put that right in there. What was this? No. Okay. Hell yeah. Actually, you know, I'm gonna keep that out. I'm gonna frame this. I mean, you know, that's a lot of money. And he made sure to send me a disaster movie. That wasn't a joke. Alright. Next. It's a long ass unboxing. Oh, here's the really heavy thing. What the fuck? What is this? What the fuck is this? Premium carbonated soft drink. Sangaria? I've never heard of this. Ramune. It's Ramune. What the fuck? It looks like a bottle you put a cloth in and then throw it at something for a Molotov cocktail. Just destroy that building. Maybe real sugar. What the fuck is this? What is it? Are you trying to poison me? What is this? What'd you do? What is this? Is this not drinkable? You fucking with me? Is this really gasoline? You just put a fake lead, label on it? Nope, that's a real label unless you really did a really good job of putting that shit on there. Huh? What is this? Tell me. What is this? Alright, next thing. Oh, cool. 5 gum. Oh, I don't think there's anything in it. Oh, wait, no, there is stuff in it. Okay. He gave me a tea bag. What was that supposed to mean? You teabagging me? What's this stuff? Oh, fuck yeah. His ticket for Ghostbusters 2016. Oh, wait, no, 1984. I didn't even look. I saw Ghostbusters. I was like, oh, here's a joke. No, he sent me a 1984 one. I'm sure there's a... Is it in this thing? I'm sure there's a 2016 ticket somewhere. But that's cool. That's cool. Yo, I have a book filled with tickets. I'll put that in there. What's this? Okay. A Uncharted Super Voucher. Uncharted 2 Among Thieves Game of the Year Edition bonus content includes and comes with a bunch of stuff. And Uncharted 3, the whatever. Here I use these, but that's cool. Thank you. Then in there. And I got some tea. Ugh. Alright, are we done? No, there's still some stuff in here. I'll just start pulling more stuff out. Here's a Bart figure. Him and, it's a hot, was it supposed to be hockey or something? There you go. Oh shit, it's a Yu-Gi-Oh figure. Shit, what is this? Is this Pot of Greed? Are you Pot of Greed? I think, is this Pot of Greed? No, Pot of Greed, I don't know. Is this Pot of Greed? Is this Pot of Greed? Look at him. Is that Pot of Greed? I know it's Yu-Gi-Oh, that's for sure. I could put this with my summoned skull. I have a summoned skull over here. Look at this. There you go. Summoned skull and Pot of Greed. I'll put Pot of Greed right there. Right below his dick. There you go. He'll go right there. Actually, you know, I'll put him in the background for now. Him and Bart. Him and Bart will go in the background. I'm running out of room here. Put him right in front of Burger King. Don't fall, Burger King. Come on. There's something wrong with Bart here. He looks high as fuck. Look at him. I just realized. Look at his eyes. He's like, he look high as fuck. Something wrong with him. Put this right in front. There you go. Put this. There you go. Look at that. Alright, so a piece of gum. I'm gonna be eating that. 3D glasses. Oh, it's for Spy Kids 3D. Fuck. Oh, it looks like he got so mad at the movie, he bit off the the end part of the glasses. It doesn't even fit my fucking face. That's how it goes. Alright, there's a bottle cap. With hair on it. Oh, he's a bent up bottle cap. What is this? Graceful Explosion Machine. I guess that's an ad for something he got at
Whoa, shit. I don't know what the hell this is. Is it a game? Ontario, it says, so I'm assuming. Ontario Media Development Corporation? I guess so. I guess it's a game advertisement he got from PSX. Oh, there's a Pokemon card in here. Dark Hypno. Look at that. Fuck yeah. What's up, Sigma? He's beating you here, man. What are you going to do about it? What is this? It's a fruity. Oh, it's fruity. I get it. Single wall water bottle infuser screw-on spill-proof lid. There you go. Yeah. What is this? Almost done. Earn rewards with Cinemo. Tickets are valid only for the day of the showing. Okay, what ticket is it? Oh, it's La La Land. My number one movie of the year. I still have yet to see Moonlight, though. And Manchester by the Sea. But yeah, thank you. I'm going to be trying to see it again soon. Is another piece of gum, or is that the same one? No, okay. It's a different piece of gum. Here's a Corona Extra pin. Fuck yeah. I'm going to put that on. See if I can put it on now. Oh, this looks dangerous. How be you work? No one wants to see under this. Hold on, give me a second. Come on. There you go. Here it is. I'm going to forget that's on. Watch, tomorrow I'm going to go to... Well, I shouldn't wear this shirt tomorrow, but... You know what I mean, I'm going to forget it's on. Alright, I think that's it. Everything else I already showed you, the caps and stuff. So, there you go. That was everything that was in that, I guess you could call it a loot box. So there you go. Thank you so much for all the stuff. Windjammers, the candy, the cut rugs, not throats, the DS game, the NES game, that was really cool. Kangaroo Jack Disaster Movie. Of course, thank you for Oddworld. Garfield, we will be playing that for sure. Next time the guys come over, I will, tell them we have to play this. The movies, Dark Knight, I already have it on DVD, but that's cool. I'd rather have a double of Dark Knight than the other fucking doubles. All these figures, it's not Spartan, is it ODST? I forgot who's the one with the, like, a fishbowl head. I think Pot of Greed, I'm not really too sure. Bart, Burger King, the mom from Rugrats, this guy from Simpsons, yeah, and all the other stuff. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. And I don't think this will be the last time I do something like this, where I get a mystery package from fans and friends and stuff like that. There you go. Thank you, Windjammers. Hell yeah, this is really cool. He was telling me about this, actually, on a Skype call. So, now I got one. It was like I was there. And I'll be wearing this when Windjammers comes out, whenever the hell it does. There you go. And this pin to the show. Yeah, it's like stabbing me. Alright. So anyway, there you go. Thank you. Oh, look at the big ass hole in my shirt. Thank you. And goodbye. Thank you so much, Loophole, for all the stuff. And for the game and all that. And the Google Glass. Thank you. I should have been wearing this. Oh, God. Fuck. The fuck? Ow! Oh, shit. Uh-oh. The Velcro went out. Oh, wait, no. I can't end the video. Where's the camera? All right, thank you.